out and play?
Oh, I wouldn't let Cal come out and play unless you were the last man on Earth. Bye-bye.
Unless I was the last man on Earth. Then there's a chance.
And do you, Slappy, take this?
Free trailer!
Free trailer!
Did he say a free trailer?
Free trailer! A free trailer!
Free trailer, she's...
Free trailer! Free trailer!
I'm the last man left in the world.
Yeah.
Now Cal will have to play with me. Fetching, don't you think?
Easy, Moose.
I'm not what you think. Somebody better call my mom.
Pain, mother.
Hello, fly exterminator. We have a fly infestation. Could you come over right away?
Sorry it took me so long. I had to drop off my pants at the cleaners. Hi! Where's the fly infestation? Looks like I picked the right nostril. Fresh pepper, ma'am. Just say when. Ooh, that corn cob man is such a funny guy.
Coming! Yes!
Ooh, kind of looked like Cal.
I would like a flea collar, please.
What kind of dog?
A invisible dog.
Ooh!
You'll need one of these special invisible dog flea collars.
Only $10!
You take a invisible $10 bill?
$10! Take it or leave it.
Hello there, folks! Need a grandpa around the house?
Sure you do!
I've got the best deals on grandpas in town!
Check out this beauty!
He comes with a refurbished hairpiece, and it's fully loaded.
Oh no, there's a deal!
Stealing his original slippers.
This one comes with a spare!
Oh.
This looks like a pretty good grandpa to me.
But isn't that our grandpa? The one grandma lost?
I'll take this one.
Excellent choice, madame.
Y'all come back now!
Here. This just in. Family of four disappears in
freak milk accident!
Cow and chicken show canceled! Not really, G. In a related story, fat red guy looking for work.
Flight 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Opire squared. Now departing for Brunei! All aboard!
Thanks, you nutty chickens. Let's go!
Hello, I'm Bunny, your flight attendant. Oh, isn't it a great day to be hurled through the air? 23 billion feet above the Earth, with only a very, very thin shell of aluminum between you and a 10-minute screaming drop to an abrupt stop. Oh, what's the matter, Widow Chicken? Is this section too cramped for you? Oh, really? Well, this is first class, and you're in last class. Please take your seats.
I'm late getting in the shower. I'm not picking it at school. I'm showering with my classmates.
A chicken suit! Now I can die happy!
That temperature is a little high. We'd better call the pediatrician.
Did someone say pediatrician? Dr. Laxlax, at your servicio.
Our son has a fever. Could you look at him?
Okay, I'm looking. Now what?
Could you suggest a remedy?
You want a remedy? Well, of course! Yeah! Stop cold, beat a fever! Ew. You two are still young. You can have another kid.
Oh!
Just joking! Oh, why the long, pointy face?
I can't whistle.
Well, chicken, this is your lucky day! I'm Professor Heiny Bottom, professor of teaching whistling.
You could help me to whistle?
Oh, I'll teach you to whistle or double your air back. Put this whistling suit on! Leer, tweet, 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 coo, coo, coo. Oh, what's the matter, Dubby? Why the long, fat face?
Mom told me never to talk to strangers, and you're pretty strange.
Oh, but I am not a stranger! Why, I was there the day you were born.
You was?
Of course I was. I'm the one who delivered you! Get me some hot dogs!
What's going on in there, chicken? Is everything all right, Doctor?
I can see the man! Somebody get me a plunger!
Coming, Dr. Heidi Bottom!
The nurse!
Push! Push!
Push! Push!
What's going on in there, Dad?
You're having a baby.
Push! Push! Oh, that's it now. Push! Push! Oh, congratulations. It's a 400-pounder. Good morning, staff! It's me, your boss. I hope you all slept well last night and had a yummy breakfast. Cause there's no lunch break today! Back to work, you worthless worms! With your friends. Sail on, Red Guys, aisle 5. What have we here? Oh, 99 cents. A deal! I'll take it. Oh,
Oh, glory! Something fat! I'll take this one, too! Checkout time!
What kind of bags do you like?
No need to get personal.
Can of coffee, pantyhose, 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 chicken, pantyhose, 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 cow, pantyhose, pantyhose, pantyhose. Hey, mister, do you wear all these pantyhose?
Oh, why, of course not! Why, they're part of an ingenious system I use to filter my coffee!
Why don't you just buy coffee filters?
Oh, you mean they make those?
What? Hello, it's me, Lord of all Space Mud! How about a hug?
Are you a space alien?
I'm Space Evelyn.
Oh, wow! A real space alien! Wait till I tell my brother! Just think of the knowledge, the great wisdom, the galactic intelligence this glorious space alien can impart to the peoples back home!
Oh, back home? And where might that be, Tubby?
Oh, why, Earth City!
You wouldn't mind giving me a ride home? Would you? Oh, great! Oh, I love this game!
Objection!
Overruled. Carry on, Miss Cow. Answer the question.
Bo, Ty, squirrel. Oh, fish, carp, gill. Rhymes with gill. Rhymes with gill. Gill, gill. First word is gill. Puppet. Drink, stink, fink, tree, tea, tea, gill, tea. Guilty! Guilty, guilty, I got it, I got it, I knew it! Of course Flem's dad couldn't explain what had happened because he's an idiot! Oh, just look at those shorts. What made these two boys forget they were in a tub was a common occurrence, what scientist-type guys like me prefer to call steam-induced amnesia. Oh, thank you, Lackey. Steam-induced amnesia can strike at any time, and its effects can be devastating. Who am I? Lab coat, casually dressed. Oh, I must be Amelia Earhart!
Well, kids, since Professor Longhorn Steer is in Texas now, looks like your mom and I will have to finish your education. First off, geography.
Oh, that's right, kiddies. Listening to your parents is very important because they're older and know stuff.
Dinner's ready, Red. All right, who were you talking to in there? You're talking to yourself?
Leave me alone, Mother! You're not the boss of